don't really like snakes.
Don't like them either.
Please, Mr. Dundee.
I'm not really Crocodile Dundee, you know. It's the character I play in the movies.
He'll have that thing on the barbecue tonight.
Oops.
I have news. The Queen of England wants to bestow you with a knighthood.
What for?
You're at the most successful independent film in history.
I'm just going to say one word. Hoax.
I was nominated for an Academy Award once. Couldn't have been acting. No offense.
A legend returns.
Paul Hogan.
I love him.
She loves you.
So I thought Paul Hogan was already dead.
Dead?
And he's out to prove.
We asked where the man from down under has been hiding.
You have a knife, but mine's bigger.
That's not the line.
Yes, it is.
That's not the line.
I've been doing this for 20 years. I think I'd know.
His legacy is more than a croc.
I told the studio we'd take a meeting.
We want to introduce your son, a Dundee Jr.
We have just the actor.
Will Smith.
We know what you're thinking.
Yeah.
He's too old.
No, that's not what I'm thinking.
Grandpa, are you going to be knighthood?
Yeah, maybe.
You just try and behave.
Come on, boys.
Crocodile Dundee star Paul Hogan tried to strangle a child today.
Dad, you know no one thinks this stuff, right?
Put me on one of them tonight shows.
Wow.
Oh! Oh, Libby!
I'm doing this charity thingy at my neighbor's school.
I need a favor.
You better shape up. Because I need a man.
What the hell is this?
And my heart is set on you.
Get off the damn stage!
Oh, you're going to hell now, buddy.
Paul Hogan, Jacob Elordi, Chevy Chase, Olivia Newton-John, and John Cleese.
John Cleese?
I don't have my driver's license.
You didn't just tell him you left it at home.
No, I don't have a driving license.
You threw a deadly snake at a fifth grade teacher, attempted to beat up two children, and knocked out one. What am I forgetting here?
The very excellent Mr. Dundee.
I don't mean to be nosy, John, but what happened after all your success?
Well, you know, alimony, parties, drugs, gambling, prostitutes. No, I'm being silly. I never gamble.